appeal to novelty fallacy. This is when the claim is made that because something is new or new research just surfaced, that the thing is better. New Coke would be an example of why that isn't necessarily true. There are many things that aren't broken, so the newer version isn't necessarily going to be better. So don't let the novelty of something new, the sparkle of it, or the excitement of the person offering it, sway your opinion. Let there be real evidence that makes your mind up. A good example of that is cryptocurrency. Bitcoin is kind of one of the original big name, strong cryptocurrencies. And as central banks and governments begin releasing their own versions of cryptocurrencies, they're going to say, this is a new one that has built-in safeties, and you can't lose your money here, and it's easier to track. Well, that doesn't mean that it's better, and in this case, it would actually mean that it's worse. So do not fall for the appeal to novelty fallacy.